I know, man, right? I've gotta go. Okay, bye, Doodle. Kisses! Hi, let me start off by stating a fact. My minivan is priced as 40,000 at WAC. I bought it 5 years ago. We've had such a blast. 35 on the freeway. I'm going too fast! I can stuff my kid in my car along with the produce. Put a DVD in the player watching show tunes. The minivan is perfect for your family and mine. All the children in the back, especially the ones who want. Yeah, thanks to the minivan, it might have saved my marriage. Or maybe it was Zachary, my kid we can't disparage. Nope. Airbags in the front, auto doors in the rear. Okay. Allow me to be blunt, I'm the mom of the year. Safety, of course, is my number one priority. Always wear a seatbelt and steer clear of minorities. Even when we leave the van, you better fucking hold my hand. My kids are my world. Even when they're crappy, I always tell them without kids, I'd be happy. From the very first day, children sucking on my breast. From the very first day, I've been clinically depressed. I used to have normal friends, but now that's all over. My only friend is teeth to cure my hangover. Binge drinking on a Tuesday, listening to Michael Bublé, hoping my kids move away and finally get some peace today. All I'm really saying is the minivan chooses you. Don't try to run, there's nothing you can really do. It's not that bad, in fact, it's kind of great. I mean, don't you want to be like me someday? A super hip mom above all this drama. Still getting over some childhood trauma. Spitting out rhymes like a llama. Only because I'm a minivan mama.